Nevada's test positivity rate is still above the WHO's goal of 5%, though the current 6% mark is down significantly. It has been in recent weeks. Cases are up, though, more than 600 statewide, and we've had 13 new COVID-related deaths being reported tonight, 11 of those from here in the valley. Cases locally are up more than 500.